start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Virtual safety car. Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Try to stay with them. We might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. Okay, clear. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
go, go!
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Okay, VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 23.2 seconds. Let's get past them. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.0 seconds. track. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 1.6 seconds. Yes, that's P6, P6. Right, keep pushing. You're gaining on the car ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.6 seconds. Okay, clear. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.6 seconds. Understood. Stopping this lap. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Off we go, back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, car behind trailing us, 1.9 seconds. gap to the car in front is 5.3 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. Flag. gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 0.7 seconds. no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Okay, be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 8.8 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 10.0 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 12.2 seconds. Green flag. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
Yeah, I can. Yeah, I'm gonna make you.